liked apples. Well, heaven knows I tried. Cause it's just weird to hate apples. So for years and years I lied. I never really liked apples. It's not a choice per se. I don't know why. I guess that I was simply born this way. I never really liked apples, though I grew up in Spokane, where all they've done is grow apples since the day the world began. So I hid my feelings for apples. It's a skill I learned to hone. And as I grew, I guess I knew I'd always be alone. But I've always liked oranges since my earliest memories. Even though there's no orange trees in Washington State. I was shy to admit. To me, apples were apples, but oranges were it. Well, I left home and the apples, I had passions to pursue. I started my own adventure and enrolled at NYU. I was shy and minded my business. I met Mike one day. Seemed so nice, so I broke the ice and found the nerve to say, I've always liked oranges. Crap, what a strange conversation start. He said, dude, here's the strangest part. I like oranges too. We're two guys who like oranges. Are great. That moment left quite an impression. That moment a light bulb went off. I remember those years of repression and my worries that people would scoff. All those times that I tried liking apples seemed at once like a meaningless waste. And I learned there with Mike that you like what you like. And there's just no accounting for taste.